Joe, thank you. We are following breaking news this morning out of North Miami, where two people have been shot and have been taken to the hospital.
CBS4's Maribel Rodriguez joins us now live from the scene with more details. Maribel, good morning.
Walter, Rihanna, good morning. We're here at 14895 Northeast 18th Avenue, where just after midnight there were reports of shots fired, and investigators have confirmed, yes, indeed, two people were shot at. Now, just take a look at all the damage that was left behind the doors and windows of the lobby. They were shot up, completely shattered. Investigators are still on the scene. They're gathering evidence. The area is also blocked off. They're trying to figure out exactly how this happened. Now, we did confirm that two people were involved in the shooting. They were transported by air rescue to Ryder Trauma Center. Their condition is unknown. Now, it is still relatively quiet. However, we are hoping that once residents start making their way out, they will be able to tell us if they heard or if they saw anything overnight. We're also waiting on North Miami police to give us more information as to exactly what happened here. What we can confirm right now is that two people indeed were shot just after midnight and transported to Ryder Trauma Center. We, of course, will stay on top of the story and bring you more as we get it. We're live in North Miami. Maribel Rodriguez, CBS4 this morning.